the nose and the head off. That way we get a nice looking steak bundle. All the material is good material. And from here we'll go around over to the compactor.
depending on size of beam, thickness of the web and all. This particular machine can do a 36 by 160 size beam, so it can do a pretty good size beam, pretty healthy beam. As you see, as you watch right here, you'll see it flexed.